Good evening to our U.S. and Canadian fans from Vancouver, B.C., and what a show we've got for you tonight. Amp partner?
What's with the A, Michael? You trying to kiss up to these Canadians?
What can I say? The enthusiasm of these Vancouver fans is contagious. I can't remember the last time I saw a crowd this pumped up for SmackDown action.
Nice reversal.
And here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love him.
Who cares what they think? All he's doing here is giving his opponent a chance to recover. He dodged that bullet.
And there's the reversal. I certainly don't envy the referee in this match.
No kidding. No matter what call you make, you're going to get on the bad side of at least one superstar.
And that's about the last place you want to be if you're not a superstar yourself. Trust me, I know.
I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got lit. Look at this, pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum.
When I first heard about this match, I wasn't sure what to think, but these superstars are blowing me away.
Really? As soon as I heard about it, I expected a tremendous matchup, and I haven't been disappointed.
I didn't say I'm not disappointed, but I'll talk about getting stuck with you as a broadcast partner some other time. Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
You sure can't. They see everything, and they'll let you know about it.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually...
So what? Instead of pandering to the fans, you should really keep your head in the match.
Come on. You're looking at a superstar who can feed off a crowd and use that energy to win the match. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this down the middle.
Night after night, the WWE superstar, he's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
You sure he can spare it?
He's looking for a weapon. This could cause a serious injury. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Look at him, he's just radiating confidence. And he's got a lot to be confident about.
He looks a little overconfident to me. This could come back to bite him. He could get the pin right here.
One, two, three.
Ugh. I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit. This is a great match, and the fans are definitely into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans aren't happy, they'll let you know it. Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
You know, if you let me train you, you could be cruiserweight champ inside a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Are you surprised? They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
I'm all for freedom of expression, whether I agree with what they're saying or not. These superstars have been giving it everything they've got all night.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
Yeah, you're not going to win a match if you're blown up 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent.
Kids, if you're watching this, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars, and even they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
That's for sure. Even me, a former WWE champion, has had his share of injuries over the years. Talk about superstars who don't have an ounce of quit between them. You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Hey, you got to be in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually ever step between those ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my a high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Man, I don't want this match to end.
I'm with you, partner, but it's got to end sooner or later.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got. This match proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like this on Raw.
Even if you did, you'd have to hear about puppies and government mules and scalded dogs. It's like a zoo over there. Anyone who thinks this business is a piece of cake should get into the ring with these superstars.
I don't think anyone would last too long against them. These are trained WWE professionals.
Looks like someone's moving up in the world. These superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have his hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
So what? You want to say that everybody wins so that nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it. Ugh.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best. And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant.
There's the cover.
One, two, three.
Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be.
He's got him covered.
One.
I've got to admit it, I'm impressed by the superstars' performance here tonight.
We were expecting a solid match from these superstars, but this is even better than I'd hoped. He's going for the pin!
One, two.
Turned into a fight, pure and simple.
We knew it was gonna be.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
Proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not gonna see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford to either.
I'd love to know where you're coming up with this stuff, because it sure ain't from personal experience. I cannot remember the last time I've seen a crowd this pumped up.
I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have really brought the fans to life here tonight. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, and injured superstars like a wounded animal. It's the survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
That's absolutely right. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponents think you're easy pickings.